like we're late to the party. Someone's knocked the settlement offline. Did a real number on the place too. I'm seeing a few bodies. High tents in a couple of buildings, probably fires. Alright. Without power, things are a little more complicated. You need to get the settlement back online before we can extract the mission data. My intel lists an SRV parked in the storage building. If still intact, you can check for a power regulator. I'll mark the storage building on your insight. Keep moving, soldier. Body here. Must have been trying to break in. Since the power's down, you're gonna have to charge the door manually. Use your energy link tool on the charge port to the right of the entrance. Essential items, probably because it's illegal. That's it. We don't know what state the other buildings are in. Let's grab some energy cells while we're here. There should be a dispenser by the airlock on the other side of the building. Usually, but we're in a hurry. Get inside the building. slot the power regulator in place. The regulator housing is open, so just slot the thing inside.
Thank you.
device. It'll be here soon. The NOC data is still here. Download it to your drive while I swing around to pick you up.
Let him take you down!
Five-star performance. The CO will be made up when they hear about this. Not a bad way to end your service, huh? Course is plotted in. We'll hit hyperspace in a second.
Frameshift drive charging.
End up taking contracts with the Big Three at some point. The Empire, the Federation, and the Alliance. Each with their pros and cons, of course. As a commander, you'll have Codex access to help you learn more and make an informed choice. Labor work is work, and all three will pay well. You might want to keep your options open when starting out.
03, reading you, Control. That's a big affirmative. Mission data secure and we're heading back to base. Confirmed. Our departing hero did good. I'll file a report as soon as I'm docked. Well, maybe after a beer. Acknowledged. Alpha 03 out.
Orbital flight engaged.
Had any ideas of where you're going to start your new career? There's a whole galaxy waiting for you out there. I hear the Sidewinder's nice and cheap for new pilots. When I got my first ship, oof, man, that was a good feeling. Being able to travel anywhere I wanted, that's freedom. Then again, having a gun in your hand and boots on the ground is a whole other thrill. Relying on your skills and nothing else. Hey, should I start calling you Commander? Pilot's fed, but you can shop for your own equipment with no uniform code to worry about. There won't be any issues finding a fight to test new gear in either. There's a whole industry built around recruiting volunteers for local conflicts. I imagine this place has missions to pick up just like any other starport. Take care of yourself, right? Show everyone what you're capable of, Commander.